Today we are going to discuss about the multiple functions of thinking. We have come with the structure and functional unit of thinking. One important function of thinking, that is the function of metabolic waste products, foreign chemicals, drugs and hormones metabolites. The kidney has a primary organ for the removal of following metabolic products which has no need for every body. First is urea for the metabolism of amino acids. Second is creatinine for the muscle creatinine. Uric acid from the nucleic acids. This will be 10 products of metabolism of hemoglobin. These waste products must be removed as rapidly as they are produced. The kidney also eliminates toxins and other foreign substances that are either produced by the body or ingested, such as pesticides, drugs and food additives like food preservatives and colors. Next important function of kidney is regulation of water and electrolyte balance. For maintenance of homeostasis, that is a means of good environment inside our body, excretion of water and electrolyte must exactly or precisely match intake. If intake more than excretion, the amount of that substance in the body will increase. If intake is less than excretion, the amount of that substance is decreasing. This temporary imbalance of water and electrolyte may occur in physiological and pathological condition associated with altered intake or renal excretion of kidney. Intake of water and electrolytes is controlled mainly by persons eating and drinking habits. Means if a person will take sodium 1500 milliequivalent per day, he will excrete more sodium to maintain normal plasma level of sodium, that is 145 milliequivalent per liter. Other person will take very small amount of sodium, that is 10 milliequivalent per day, with relatively small changes in extracellular fluid volume or plasma sodium concentration. This is done by the rules of Metcalfe. This phenomenon is true for water and most other electrolytes such as chloride ions, potassium ions, calcium ions, hydrogen ions, magnesium ions and phosphate ions. Next function of kidney is regulation of arterial blood pressure. The kidney play a dominant role in long-term regulation of arterial blood pressure by creating variable amount of sodium, excreting variable amount of sodium and water. The kidney also contributes to spot the regulation of arterial pressure by renin angiotensin system. Renin is a proteolytic enzyme which is secreted from baroreceptor cells, that is the juxtaglomerular cells of juxtaglomerular apparatus. Angiotensin 2 is a potent cholesterol vasoconstrictor, which helps in maintaining of blood pressure. Next function of kidney is regulation of acid-base balance. The kidney contributes to acid-base regulation along with lungs and body fluid buffers by excreting acids. Normal pH of arterial blood is 7.4. Normal pH of urine is 6, but it varies from 4.8 to 8. pH is negative logarithm of hydrogen ion concentration, means pH is inversely proportional to hydrogen ion concentration. Kidney plays an important role in converting hydrogen ion removal from the body. What is the need to maintain pH around 7.4? Precise hydrogen ion conversion is essential because the activity of almost all enzyme system in body are influenced by hydrogen ion concentration. So change in hydrogen ion concentration alter virtually all cell and body functions. The kidney's control acid base balance by excreting either acidic or basic urine. Excreting acid urine reduces the amount of acid in extracellular fluid, whereas excreting basic urine removes base from the extracellular fluid. Hydrogen ions 4,400 milliequivalent per day secreted through tubules of nephron in urine. Bicarbonate ion 4,320 milliequivalent per day secreted through tubules in urine. Net 80 milliequivalent per day secreted in urine make urine slightly more acidic than blood, that is 6 versus 7.4, that is plasma level. with complete renal failure, enough potassium ions, acids, fruits and other substances accumulate in the body to cause death within a days, death within a few days. Hemodialysis and renal transplant is a treatment modality for chronic kidney disease patients. Thank you.